Hello everybody, this is another Left 4 Dead 2 video. This is Roadkill. Don't think I've done this one, but like I always say, I can never remember. I've done so many levels. Oh, got a bit of
Jesus H. Christ, that was close.
Yeah, guess that was my fault. Again. We're walking away from it, ain't we?
I knew it was too good to last.
Okay. Oh, I've played that map. I don't think I've recorded for it, but I know I've played No Parking. I recognize it.
Let me Let me enjoy this. Pay attention.
That wasn't too bad. Not bad at all.
Get your asses in here.
Roadkill.
Exit 69. Really? Just really?
I'm kind of guessing. Excuse me. I thought so. I have to do this to open the gate. That gate looks suspicious. Answers that question officially, that it was definitely the levels having the special set to be Left 4 Dead 1 models. Damn.
Pops. Jeez.
the door.
All right.
Yeah, I know about locking the door. Thanks.
I think you guys are going to be able to get through there like I did. Unless you do that. Oh, don't tell me I messed up. I think I actually messed up.
Man,
what the hell? Quit shooting me!
I thought I was supposed to go there. Oops. One moment. Okay, sorry about that, folks. I went to the wrong ramp. Although it's interesting that you can get in that mess and get stuck.
You're going to got it.
Nice shot.
Oh yeah.
We're almost out of here.
No voice.
They're coming.
Yeah, you'll notice I don't have the bomb I had anymore because I had to restart and basically start at the point I messed up or right before it. Luckily, I got the same gun I had. No, you're not. Does anybody maybe have that SpongeBob jockey mod that got removed from the workshop? So I'd really like to have that again.
There's a smoker around here.
Again? I got him. Of course it'd be over there. Somebody killed that at the end, but whatever. Got it. There we go, that was Left 4 Dead 2 Roadkill. Thanks for watching, and I will see you all next time with whatever. Bye!